there's definitely a vibe going on with Ryan. He's got these tattoos and he smells really good and it's whatever.
Are you sitting this far away from me on purpose?
Come on in.
I feel like Heather initially had some issues with me, especially at the cookout, so it definitely doesn't hurt to turn on the charm with her a little bit.
I'm so glad I came.
There's a thin line between love and hate, though. I mean, how can you be mad at this face?
Ryan, you don't have a girlfriend, right?
No.
Huh? Okay.
Now that we find out the top,
I see you ready to mingle.
Maybe I was a little hard on Ryan at the beginning.
Charlotte has a lot to offer.
So does Greensboro.
Whatever. I changed my mind. Are people not allowed to change their minds these days?
This is like a fast train to hell.
This is the greatest Sunday fun day I've ever seen in my life.
It looks like Heather has just completely changed her mind. Just give me an email. I'll talk to Commander Dunn.
That just happened.
I don't know. What?